Ready? Make faces.
Really, really something. The two most balanced teams in the conference by far. It's fitting that they'll be for the title.
I agree.
Well, you guys are talking about Michigan State. You still believe there's a possibility. There's consideration there. With a win tomorrow and a North Carolina loss, you're building a case for possible one-line status for Michigan. What about Ohio State? Well, Ohio State won tomorrow. Where are they going to be seated?
Be yourself? Yep. You take your socks off? Where do we go? There we are.